Y'all know, y'all know when I do morning routines, y'all know I wear a chain every single day. I just did it yesterday because I know I wasn't going anywhere. This what I'm on today. Iced out. So I'm wearing one chain, and this is going to fit. Some gray shorts, this Friday shirt, and Reeboks. They go really good together. I didn't wear a shirt yesterday because I knew I wasn't going nowhere, and I figured that afternoon I had just known that I was going when my mom did it. So I'm gonna get ready. There.
Where you going?
Get the oil changed in the truck. Why are you just sitting there?
Because I'm trying to figure out if I want to wear this or not.
Trying to figure out what?
If I want to wear this or not.
Okay, y'all. So I'm about to go channel. I decided to wear this polo shirt. And work. This cologne. It's the favorite one. Okay, I need to go brush my teeth and wash my face. So I don't even know what shoes I should wear with this outfit. I guess I'm gonna wear my black and white Vans because it's black and white and gray shirt. So I'm pretty short. So, but I don't even know you guys. Like, I'm seriously, I don't know. But yeah. I need all my hair products because I'm gonna be doing my hair in there too. Come on, let me set y'all up. By the way, I'm very good. Sucks. I'm short side gang today. I'm always long side gang, but Jesus. Okay, you're not gonna be able to see. The other space with the band. Okay. This is coming like a lamp. I got myself. Did I just see a bug? Oh. This is kind of like a little natural look for me today. But I'm about to put my. Why do I need to put my shoes on? I'm not going. I'm gonna just go downstairs, eat breakfast, and watch TV. I could wear some slides down there. Go with pants. I'm just seriously gonna know what shoes to wear. These are my black and white Vans. Seriously. I think the black and white Vans go with it more. Let me just wear these then. me just wear these another day.
Because I know the black and white vein. I'm gonna go with it.
Y'all, this shoebox I always sit on top of and just do something, man. Like, but right now, I think I'm gonna go do my hair. And yeah. See, so yeah, I'm gonna go do my hair and on in my spray. And now I gotta come back in here and drop all this stuff back off, take my shoes and put my slides on and go downstairs. I need to brush my teeth in there anyway, too. So. So I'm all done with my hand stuff. Alright. I'm done with my hair and stuff, so subscribe, comment down below. I got little gel and spray and stuff all over my camera. So subscribe, comment down below if you guys want. Do it for you guys. And I'll see y'all next vlog. Bye guys.